thinks that Zaid betrayed her. That's motive.
The autopsy confirmed that the victim was run over again after the initial impact, so it was deliberate.
Yeah.
But you think she's capable?
I don't know. It could be a heat of the moment thing. Looks like we're going outside.
I'll see if Jesse can find anything out with Mia's new number.
You got it. I'm coming, I'm coming. Thank you, pal. Let's go.